feel soothing and comforting. Feeling the warmth of your hand, the gentle touch. Letting those feelings of care stream through your fingers. May I be kind to myself. And using any language that supports that sense of kindness. Perhaps language you would use with a good friend you cared about who was going through a very similar situation. Maybe something like, I'm here for you. It's gonna be okay. I care about you. You can even try using a diminutive if that feels comfortable. Darling, I'm so sorry. Or you can try calling yourself by your first name. Anything feels natural to express your deep wish that you be well and happy and free from suffering. And then letting go of the practice and noticing how your body feels right now. Allowing any sensations to be just as they are. Allowing yourself to be just as you are. Mm-hmm.